It looks like we are pouring the corner. That'll be the nearest corner. And they'll hook up to this pipe and we'll start pouring from that corner. And you don't want to pour it all in one lift. You pour it, let it set for a little bit, and then come back and pour some more of it. Keeps the pressure off the form boards. Another section so they can reach further down, so they're going to slowly pour down, work their way to the end, then come back. This allows it some time to set a little bit before they put too much pressure on it.